Okay, let her continue. Okay, it is now in loop 2. Okay, loop 2, we got. Okay, loop 1. In loop 1, we got 6i1 minus 4i2 plus di2 di1 dt equal to 20. So we got di1 dt, okay, is equal to 20 minus 6i1 plus 4i2. Okay, so let's say this is equation 1 and mesh 2. Okay, just now we got how much? 4i1 plus 12i2 plus 2di2 dt equal to 0. So we got i1 is equal to 3i2. Okay, 3i2 because 4. Okay, bring this one. So 12 divided by 3 is 12 divided by 4 is 3 plus 1 divided by 2. Okay, di2 dt. Okay, so this is 3, 2. So make time derivative. With time derivative on 2. So time derivative on 2, so we will get di1 di2 dt is equal to 3 di2 dt plus 1 2 di2 dt2 squared. So this is equation number 3. Okay. So if we replace, replace 2 and 3 in 1. So we will get 2. Sorry, this is not 2. This is okay. 2. Replace 2 and 3 in 1, okay, in this one. So we will get di1 dt. So di1 dt is 3 di2 dt plus 1 2 di2 dt equal to 20 minus 6 multiply with 3, this one 3i2 plus 1 2 di2 dt. Plus 4i2. And then we will get 6 di2 dt plus I dt equal to 40 minus 36 I2 minus 6 di2 dt plus big I. So we will get the I2 dt plus 12 di2 d plus 28 i2 equal to 0, exactly with what we have. Okay, so that's it for tutorial 7, question 4a. Thank you so much. So we continue to our tutorial 8.